Hello.
Hello.
This is my hootenanny debut. It's a debut. A hoot debut. My name is Sam Suggs. I'm honored to be on the faculty of the Heifetz Institute, and especially honored to have such wonderful students, Bay students, that join us this week. I've had a blast. And how many of you were at the concert last night? Very nice, yeah. That was what I would say, an experience where the bass goes boom, right? I was playing Martinu, I was doubling the other cellos and just trying to provide that low end. And for me, the identity of the instrument really manifests when it's alone, when it's allowed to do its own thing. And so what I'd like to play for you now is two pieces that go into each other. The first is a prelude by Corelli. This is from a book of preludes and voluntaries for solo violin that are examples of the preluding style or the improvisational style of 18th or 17th century. And following that, I will go straight into an original composition that I call postlude. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
and play you guys one more piece. For me, as both a performer and a composer and just a musician in this new world, I see a very straight line from 1700 to 2021. And these connections between the improvisational spirit of that Baroque period and the improvisational spirit of what we've heard tonight, the play, that you see these musicians on stage maybe for the first time playing together. And they're really playing. You know, and everyone plays so beautifully here, but to just play in the spirit of playfulness is, you know, such a wonder to have on the stage. And so this next piece, seeing that line, that connection, this is a chaconne, which is, you know, maybe you know Bach's chaconne, I can't play that. But the Bach chaconne for a solo violin is based on this repeating ground bass pattern. It's the same four notes in the bass over and over again, right? And in a way, this is no different than the pop music of today, right? Those same four chords in oscillation. And we have these lines, and so I've decided to arrange a piece by the electronica group Daft Punk. Their tune Around the World, which is based on this very ostinato. Same four chords throughout the whole tune. And what you hear is a set of kind of variations on this, exploring some of the more electronic sounds that the double bass can produce. And in a way that I don't think any other instrument can quite manage. So I hope you enjoy. This is my electronic dance music, or EDM Caprice number one.